Hello everyone. We're just about to do this Higashi Tower. First time I was ever here. So quick look around, make sure there's no zombies. I know there's a number of them inside, so I just went in before, had a look before I started the quest, because I've never been in it before. So. There's only one here. There's three in here. No, there's one. There's five of us. Outside? Oh no. Just looks like it's on this side. Let's read it real quick. There's some fight here, I would say. So I think most of them are going to be fellows. There's one. That's the other one. Oh, come on, I missed that. I'm a bit nervous for this one because I've never done it before and I don't know what I'm doing or where I'm going. And where's this thing? That's gonna be up. Just a quick look around. This is an elevator with a door half open, I suppose. Can we get in? Yeah, well, we can, but we're not going to bother. Take your prize. Wolf! Let's do open. I have a feeling this one's going to take a while. Whoa! Okay, that's some good fortune for once. Especially trying to get in from outside. Get some munitions. I'll just leave that lock to go because I don't think there's anything to do with it. The actual quest. That's not bad. Scrap them. I have the machete on the 6 there. Look for something. Good money. Look at this. There's one glue for the repair kits. So we've got a ton of them. Where's this dog? There's someone. I believe it has some voices. I've gone in this room and I'll go through that. Is there anything in here? Oh. Okay, there's got to be some here, isn't there? I thought, oh, there's a trash. There's a hole. There's nothing there, is there? I like to keep the. I hear one coming. I can't get the cover coming up behind me. different time to get out of it. Okay. Quick leg it out to the truck. I think that's the ground floor done. But this is a tall building. So yeah, for this dome, whatever it is. It's bound to show up when I try and remember that which way. This is a wood. Oh, it could be a coyote. Oh, it is a coyote. Oh, that is one. Stay with him. No. Oh, there's a coyote over there. There's Higashi. Oh, that's a takeoff from Hitachi, man. Let's check there. That's really good. Anybody want to hand up some cash? That is good. I'm glad I've got a bit of parkour. Because I can creep and jump at the same time. And then off the brick cover. Shot. That's safe, so. Oh, yeah. That's my lockpick. Power up. Scrappages, yeah. Corrugated stairs a bit. Oh, it was an escalator, wasn't it? And it's meant to be an escalator. Right, there's one. Oh, there's a few there. Two at least. Three on there. Compass. There's a ferret. Another fire over there. Let's hit this way. I'm pretty safe this way. Where are they at? I'm playing that counter, let's see. There's one. Wasn't a fur, they took two shots. This dude's a fur. There's a fair bit. Come on! Give me some accuracy. I have this fully up, isn't it? I don't think it's the zoo with the computer. It's totally doing me. For coffee. Scrappage. Thank you. thing. There are the deception wall. Get to use it. If I have to, yeah. That's a bit casual stuff. You got a man. Oh, yeah. It won't help the shelf. There doesn't seem to be too many enemies on each floor thus far. Like this thing is. I'm not bothered with that. Yeah, because oh, look, you can see all those red pairs of white. So where are they? But got to go in there? Cafe things. No more of you. You come up this way soon. There we go, that's left up. We should try and save a bit of ammo. Regulars, I don't think they're furrows. Where are we? I was trying to bash his way out of there, wasn't he? Okay, there's a bit of time to check in this. Get some acid. No, what's that spag bug? Huh? Check his pie. They're not in there. Where the heck are they? They're supposed to be. Are they upstairs? Ah! I don't know how to get up there. What's the trick of doing? Any stairs up? If we know they're there, we can put out the floor. That'll force them to drop down. Or it might force them to drop down. One's wrapped down. Yay. Oh, fell. I'm just sneaking. What's the other one there? Yep, yeah. Oh, there he is. He's not coming down at all. He's just gonna have to be shot. Right, job done. Got the run here, this is outside. I'm going to be here all night. But the best thing I can do is walk around without stealth. Let's see if we can't trigger them. We can't get out of that. Well, I suppose we can. That's just fucking weird. Right, we're going to fight like hell. We're definitely going to be upstairs, aren't we? There's a shit ship downstairs, really. Look how many there are. Then comes the ant, nothing unusual there. What do we got? Oh, I have used this. So next pay, how's our pal? Numbers down anyway. So there's got to be some point in these counters. Right. I suppose, isn't it? Oh, look. There's one. Remember that. Had to be the silence weapon for this type of work. Anything in there, but there is. That's a working on. Oh my gosh. Take a while. So I need iron, I need iron, and no steel to go through. And it's Horde Night tomorrow. Day 210 as well. Oh, a nightmare. I bet I might even do it if I was waiting. It's faster. Not loading too much stuff. There's some in here now. I could have got a needle. This game, honestly. No, 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 here, there's a filing cabinet. Chairs and discs. No filing cabinets. No, that's just the trash. I'd load it after. So the office is the bosses. Hang out in the toilets. Okay, so I've got three human resources. Okay. Me and the other British chefs, if we let them do it. We're gonna get up for that thing. And it's the way up to the next level, right? But the stairs are up. If there's any stairs. Crazy work here. I still like it, definitely. Ah, that's a big hole in the wall. Those ones you have to pull up to. Morning. I don't even have to bother mining iron these days. Oh, here we go. There's a bit of a visitor. Shotgun's always handy. Yeah, here we are. This is a standard fight location. Come on, lads. Got two of them, eh? What's the rest of them? Every jump is a lot. The stuff is almost getting in there. Shotgun shells and seldom use the shotgun. Just be able to survive with shotgun shells I've found. Because I don't use it at all. I do use it, just not that much. It's on my mail now. Right. That is not on that ankle. Come on, lads. Where the heck are you? What? I've got no choice but to go down. Upstairs it is. Looks like while I'm down here since I already fell there, I might as well chuck stuff in here. See if I can draw out this Ronald McDonald. Down here is the door, isn't it? I just want to get rid of this food. Whoa! He's had some powerful impact, Trevor. He definitely got the impact. He got the message as well. Not wanted here. Come on, come round. I'm just
jump out or something. I'm done. Alright. One minute before I forget, let's get rid of this glass. Alright, there we go. So let's go right the way up to the top. I don't know how many there are. It's floor 2. That's when we went out last. Is there any more stairs? There is. That's one to break my way in. Is it not? I think we should go there, then. Stair for the end. Or is that the hole on the other side? The hole that was there before. Yeah, how many floors are there? There's a chimney. Well, lads. Huh? Oh dearie me. Come on out. Oh yeah, that's the way we want it. Let's just no. Let's move to the rest of the wall. There's any threats up here. Yeah. Are you trying to mind me? That scared me. It must be up there. There's a few more in there. God, jeez. Wasn't expecting that at all. I think there's none in here now. Must be one asleep or something. Nice corner office. Must be a middle manager or something. What do we got? That's all XP. Deer? Hi. I went down the stairs. That's all XP. Nothing in there. Safe. That's what I like to see. The sub gun is great. Before I wasn't using them very much, and I wasn't even using the spear at all. Yeah, I just had the club, the steel club, and before that a baseball bat. But I decided to go for the spear because, like, you can throw it. It's not very good, but with lower levels on this, whoa. What's this? Jura cut right there. It's a good find. I have the gyrocopter, which I can't fly because I'm useless. It's parked on top of my motorbike garage at my base. take the effort with it on now. It's pretty obvious where the hole in the door. We've got the floor. We've got a map. So there's one over there. Yeah, there are map. There's one in that room as well. Oh. There's definitely at least one. There we go. Oh. Come when they fall down. Yep. It's right now. This gives you that split second. Get a round up on it. Oh, here we go. What the hell is that? Whoa! Whoa! What the hell? The heavy hit is. Can't get stunned because I got the other thing. And minerals. Red kits, which is it? I'm pretty well in gunpowder on this mission. I'm always running out of gunpowder, you know the realms I go through. Come let me in. Why would you have this cement up here? I will take it, of course. Cement anyway. There she is. Holly! So it's just a hospital tower or something. Hit by the crawler. Suffered a deep laceration. Or did you just stuck behind this thing? I didn't see it. take it down. I'm gonna chuck. I'm off that chuck. Then I've got time to do it. It's because since I'm already fully equipped to take stuff that I'm gonna sell. Suppose I'll keep going. So it is. So what we're gonna do is drink that. Eat this last kind of show. Is this the lab that made the zombies? Is this where the zombies plague began? It's like, how did Ronald McDonald get in that, the one I shot? It's this one, isn't it? I shot through this part. How did he get in? Try not to take too much loot. Let's go have some of those. Okay. Bound to be locked. So is Hidoshi responsible for starting the zombie plague, which has basically ruined Nava's game county. The Nava's Ghani, if that is the proper pronunciation. Whatever, it's trashed. Yep, that's the hole we saw before. Yeah. So this area should be cleared, I think. Because it just seems to be some type of search lab, doesn't it? Yeah, a camp station. much. We've got a 10. I'll stop at 1,000. Well, I don't have a choice. I'm going to take them all. All the messages destroyed. I don't bother. Have I got any? No. There we go. Chuck the pet. Yeah, I've got them. They're more important. Our paper is pretty important. Yeah. As much as finding this. Not more. How much have we got? We've got 1,000. I can't believe it. So we've got guns, 13, 15. Used yet. Shotgun truck, chemistry department. Not got any of it in. Yeah, I think it's time for the odd shotgun truck. Is this door locked? Oh, it is unlocked. Definitely gonna get in that way. Shot. No, we've got a few of them anyway. There's a chip behind everything. Slaps. How much is there left? 7. Get it. Bam. Bam. next turn. Let's put some of them down. Somewhere. That is jam did. So go through here, go through that, go through that. Can I see any? Yeah, I can see. Let's check around here first. So you know there's at least one. Pretty handy, let's level up. Nice, nice prizes. I'll take them. So beakers are worth 125, that's worth 79. Yeah. Those I don't like chopping my neck and stuff. I've only got them done because of money. Because I'm 79 bucks. So I'm really less than that. It's always better to get them killed as fast as possible without, you know. That's the way I came in, so it looks like these stairs are the way that I've gone already. I could have chosen those other stairs on the outside, like the ones before I shot the cowboy dude. Yeah. Okay. Let's head over in the general direction, pull out the shoddy, let's find an area where they can get to us, but it's pretty difficult, like here. Right, there we are. Didn't I even about that. Up there. I wish I could move it. Ah, that's not good. I'll have to go down so I can get a bit of me. Yeah, parkour, yeah. Stealth parkour. Aha! My god. My partner. Is that all of it? It's not, there's one or two in there somewhere. I don't want to go back down there, I think, because I basically need certain death. I can't get out of here. This is where Chuck the stairs are. This is starting to get a bit confusing. It's got to be in the room somewhere. I don't know where it is, the question. Then she broke out the shotgun again. I don't know where they are. No, there's two red dots. This is a bit of a trail. But this way can be this way. Well, what I do is I stop the video here. So thanks everybody who did watch this far, because we're coming up to an hour and then I'll finish it off, and we're now nearly at night time, so they're all going to be running after that. So thanks again.